shit.
Now we got Raiden on the turbo. Same game. Let's see how it plays. Not bad. About to rock out. Oh yeah, the controls are a lot smoother on the turbo pad. Turbo starts you back from where you died at. The jag I do. Come on, yo. Let's go, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Damn. Yeah, you have more freedom on this pad. Controls are a lot smoother. You can move around. Go side to side and try to go in between bullets like I like to do. Like that. Die. I want to survive that madness. Jack, damn. Yeah, this is mad cool. Right when I died. Trying to swerve between the bullets. Bad one just that quick. Much looser than the turbo. But I'm playing this on the turbo PC engine, which is the turbo duo. PC engine duo RX, which is the same. Moving freely. Controls a lot. Do it right. Aha! Dancing in between the bullets. Alright, this is the last time. It also gets you in trouble dancing around. a lot cleaner. Turbo. It looks good on the Jag as well. It's just that it's in the RF. From what I read, the RF modulator on the Jag not good. So I had to go old school on the Jag and hook up a VCR. Run it through a VCR and use that as an RF pass-through. And I used the VCR RF in, output it. I'll put it through RCA. It looks different. The graphics are different. The end of the boss. The boss battle looks different on it. Caught me! Take that dude out. We got a little better spread here. Got a spread shot, baby. Try to squeeze in between the bullets. It's alright, we got this. Let's see if I can beat this boss. Yeah. If you skip the planes, they won't come back from behind like this guy. Last time. Oh yeah, that's it. I'm out. There you go. That's the two, Jag and the Turbo. I'm out.